Se você disser que eu desafino, amor, saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Iza P.I. and you are watching On a Silver Budget. I'm just giving you a quick tour of my little bathroom. I just did some upgrade. Let me go a little bit further back so you can see the shelves that I put in. The wall is a really soft gray that I have. I will link the numbers because I don't have a name for the paint, but I have the numbers from Lowe's, and I will try my best to link that color on my video for you guys, because I'm about to put the whole house with this gray, soft gray. I really like it. This bathroom was kind of a periwinkle blue, and I hated that color. It was not the perfect color for a bathroom, not for me anyway. This bathroom is off my office, so I'm kind of the only one using it, and I just did a quick upgrade on it. What I've done is to change all the faucets. Let me show you this cute one that I got from Lowe's right here. All the faucets there, and this is the shower one. And where is it? There's the bottom one. I really, really like it. And the good thing about it, guys, I just removed the small little things there from the joining cap, and I put that cute one. Let me see if I can show it to you. Guys, this one is so good because you just pop it in and pop it out. And that's all you have to do. You don't have to push any little things anymore. And then I've changed this piece as well. Now they have a bypass where you don't have to have the two screws, but one, and it makes it so much easier. And this is the faucet for the shower. And I didn't do anything in the for the tile because it was a quick upgrade, quick cleaning, as I call it. So I just scrub the tile, and that's all. And then there's the wall again. I'm planning on changing the tile and put it all the way to the ceiling, to that border there. So that's why I didn't do too much to it. And then inside of the shower, I just added some cute towels there from Home Goods. As you can see, I did not even change those towel bars because I want to do one big job there and done. Okay, so once we're done with the shower, I'm gonna go with that wall. I got that cute little frame from Kirkland's. I think I got it for $7-something. It was very cheap. And then I changed the towel bars that is out, that is off the shower right here, and put some cute towels there again from Home Goods. And I changed the light fixtures as well. Not the light fixtures, the switch plate. It was kind of a gold or white, I don't recall, so I put the brown on it. The buns, and I really like it. And there's the towel again from Home Goods. And then for shower curtains, I didn't want to put a regular shower curtains there, so I got myself two panels, and those are window panels. They were like $39.99, and I got them on clearance for $15 for that pair. It was a great find and a great buy. And there it is again. And they are, I think, 84 by 96, something like that. So they're very, very long. They like, okay, from the top to the floor, all the way to the floor. And let's go to that side now. This area was empty, so I put that cute little shelves from Kirkland's in there. I think it was $59.99, and I got it at like 40% off or 45% off. I don't remember, but it's been a little while that I bought it, from the time I bought it. And the shelves were not that finished, but I sand them and I give them a good coat of white paint, gloss paint, and I think it's nicer than the finish that it was like a plain wood, like a barn wood, and it was not working for me, not in this bathroom anyway. And then I changed the toilet right there. And again, from Lowe's, and it was, I think, 100 or 150, something like that. Okay, from there, I'm gonna show you the mirror. First, let me show you the light fixture. I got it from Lowe's on clearance for $15, guys. When you're not washing, you can get a great deal. So I got that mirror, the light fixture for $15, but the mirror, it was at regular price, $79.99 from Home Goods. And then I changed the countertop. I changed the faucet as well. The faucet was, I think, $40-something dollars because I didn't spend a lot in that bathroom. And then there is the cabinet. The cabinet was just plain white, and I did not like it. I tried to remove it, but there was so much plumbing in there, so I've decided not to do anything, and I spray painted this. It was a whole mess, guys, but I went through it. And the knobs, I got them from Home Goods. They were four for $10 or $12.99. And one of these days, I will show you what is inside of the cabinet. It's so well organized, guys, because this little bathroom, I use it for, I mean, because it's off my office, I'm the only one that use it. But sometimes when I have too many guests, I get them to my office. They sleep in my office as well, and they use that bathroom. So therefore, because they're using that bathroom, I have everything in that cabinet, that little cabinet there, ready to get that bathroom functional as it's supposed to be. And I have like a curtain liner there, a shower curtain liner. I have the hooks there. I have everything in there, all the way to a shower cap. Okay, you guys, I don't know if you're like me, but if you guys are like me, but I believe that every bathroom should have a seat. So this one was a little simple bench. Let's see if I can get the... There you go. You see, very simple bench. And I got that little faux fur. Let's see if I can have the price. There you go, $14.99 from Marshalls. I just pinch it there, and then I made it. I covered the bench with it, so it's kind of a skirt that I just pushed onto the bench, and very simple but very nice for the bathroom. I really like it. And now let me go through the accessories with you guys. Okay, from the first level, from the first shelf, I got a cute little sign that says love from Home Goods. And then I'm not sure if it's from Home Goods or worse. And then that cute little box, a planner that said très chic, I got it from Marshalls with the faux boxwood. And then I have an air freshener there, and then a nice little crystal egg there that I keep my cotton balls in. And then the second shelf, okay, this is what I was talking about. Going back to Kirkland's, I got this shelf. You see this, it was $59.99, but I think I got it like half price or 40% off. But let's go back to the second shelf. Second shelf, I just put some cute towels there, and towel. And then I have a nice tray there. My favorite candle right there. If you haven't tried, please do. They are at Marshall's or Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshall, Home Goods, of course. And then I got this big candle from Ross. I love this cute little thing. And then I have a small frame there. I always like those little frame with quotes on. And I got it from Ross. And then for the third shelf, I got that cute little, let me open it. Let me try to open it and see. Okay, you guys, there you go. It's a small little macaron that I got from the dollar store a long time ago. I really like the color. I put some makeup remover in there. And then I have in the back, I have that big bottle of hand soap in there. And then look at this. I put my cute little soap in there. And the beautiful gold leaf tray. I got that tray from Ross. And I just roll a towel into it and keep it there. And then this big macaron, I got it from Marshall's. And what I put in that, let me show it to you guys. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get this camera to focus. It's playing game. Okay, this is what I got in there. I got disposable hand towel in there because not everybody likes to go to somebody's house, go to the bathroom, and then use a washcloth or hand towel. Because for me, I'm not comfortable with that, so I would prefer that. Since I know the way I am. So I provide that as well if somebody come and use my bathroom there. And then from the shelves, I'm going to the top of the toilet. I got that little greenery there. And then a cute little trash can that I got from Home Goods. And as you can see, I have my paper holder on the side of the toilet. Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna show you the top of the counter and then we'll be done. I have a cute little flower arrangement there from Marshall's. Another macaron there that I keep there. I'm not sure what, I think I have soap in there, bars of soap. From the top of the counter, I have this cute little flower arrangement from Marshall's. I got some hand soap and, of course, another macaron there with bar soaps in there. A few bars in there. And then I have, on that side, I just have an end towel. And that's all. So, it was really quick. It was a quick update. And I'm really happy about the finish. The finishes, and as you can see, it's very small. It doesn't take that long, guys, to make a quick update on your bathroom. The only thing I will advise I will give you is to check your cabinet before for plumbing. How much plumbing do you have, and how far do you want to take your bathroom upgrade? So if you want to spend a little bit more, you can always remove the cabinet and call a plumber and add new cabinets. But since I was doing just a quick update, I did not do all that. and I kept it simple. Here it is. And I'm so happy with it. I have those white floor, but I'm planning on changing everything very soon. And there it is again. It's a quick update on my bathroom. I hope you guys like it. I hope I was useful with this video and I inspired you to just buy a can of paint and a few little accessories. Sometimes you don't even have to change your faucet and all that. If you want to change the light fixtures and you on a budget like me, so try to find things on clearance. And trust me, you will be happy with what you do. At the end of it, you will be really, really happy with everything. So thank you again for watching on a silver budget. Until next time, guys. Kiss, kiss. Bye-bye.
Se você disser que eu desafino amor, saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor. Só privilegiados têm ouvido igual ao seu. Eu possuo apenas o que Deus me deu. Se você insiste em classificar meu comportamento diante musical, eu mesmo mentindo devo argumentar que isto é bossa nova, que isto é muito natural. O que você não sabe, nem sequer pressente,